Hello guys, welcome back to MegaPixel. So today we're back, some more Hearts of Iron. Last time we left off, we were doing pretty well in Africa, with our, you know, motorized and armor units that we sent down. We're gonna clean up the rest of this, take out South Africa, maybe get through Belgium and free France, though I doubt we need to. And we're going to have our focus on the Soviet Union as they're justifying against Poland, who is our ally. So, let's see here. How long is it going to take for the justification? We got around 90 days. So we have got to be ready for this. Okay, we cannot use those because those are infantry units and we can't really change their template, so... Yeah, this is our guy. All right. Let's see, what do you get? We don't need guerrilla fighter. Yes. Oh boy. All right. Oh yeah, still our war girl on Yugoslavia. Wait, what? Did they give that up? Huh. Yugoslavia just gave Albania that part. I don't know why. Whatever. Hopefully they can push out these guys from Greece. Oh, Turkey's fascist now. Wonderful. Alright, come on. Everyone get on Luxembourg, get organized, and we'll declare war. Alright, took them out before they could... Oh, there we go. Oh, they're hostile towards Luxembourg? That's why they said to join? Oh, that's nice. Alright, we got some civilian trains out of that. Even though we really didn't need any. Alright, these guys... We're actually going to put these guys in Romania. They're going to push through... this way towards the Caucasus. So let's have them line up. We'll go naval rearmament now. Should have done that way earlier. Don't know why I'm doing it now. But you do it eventually. Alright. Alright, come on. Yes, they are now our puppet, Legionary Romania. And, yeah, let's take him out. Alright, so Finland, I think we might be able to invite to our faction because they are... Oh, wait, they're not fascists. They're not boost popularity. Let's do it now. Oh, they just declared war on us. So here we go. Come on, guys. What? No, Spain joined the Comintern. That is bad. That is very bad. Oh, no. We are screwed. Whoever, which army's down there? Y'all need to get out of there now. Get on the border with Spain. Just go to there. It's fine, I got naval rearmament now. I'll do naval effort. Alright. Huh. What do you take something off of? Take one off infantry equipment. Make sure I'm still making tactical bombers. Alright. Oh, we need more stuff. Oh, that's because we are now at war with Spain. And There's another justification. Oh, they're still justifi- Oh, they just declared war on us straight up. They didn't. Because we broke the Molotov-Ribbentrop Pact. Because that would have made us divvy up Poland, which we weren't going to do. Alright, so we're pushing hard here. Can I just... Could I just go to Moscow? Oh, maybe. Maybe. Oh, no. This is bad. Go over there. Yes. All right, good. All right, so they're starting to have some kind of defense come up now. So we'll just chill there, make sure we don't go too crazy, because we will get encircled if we do. Not something we're trying to do. Why are we attacking there? That is not a smart place to attack. Shard. The extra motorized should be fine there. Yes, we are. Alright.
Meanwhile.
Turkey is pushing in. We've diverted some troops to that front. Oh, there we go. Greece is now out of the war. Just hurry up and take all this. There we go. We got naval effort. We are not going to do Danzig. Expand our care facilities. Keep working on destroyers. We're going to research some better naval stuff in a minute. What is this guy doing? Whoa. Okay, I'll take lock. Yeah. Oh, there are some divisions here. Once we get the port, though, we should be fine. Just push it from all sides. Oh. That is very annoying. We'll get the Narvik class and the it'll open the hole. Capitulated. Got so take care of them. Thousand troops that you could have used. Oh, they're in Gibraltar now as well. Okay. Hurry up, please. Look at that template. That is an interesting template the British decide to use. Everyone, please destroy. Gibraltar is now back. And Spanish hands, even though it is now German. Alright. Let's see how the front in Russia is going. Oh. Why are we struggling so hard? We have all the troops. And we've only got a few guys up here. Romania rejects Soviet demands. Why? They're already at war. Okay. Yep. Push through there. Come on. Hurry up. Oh my god, there are a lot of Russian troops over there. What are they doing? Just keep building light cruisers. Alright, and we can now go to... Why do I keep doing that? We can now go to... Extensive conscription. And get some manpower. Start deploying stuff. What is going on here? How are they pushing? Okay. Gotta get some supporting attacks going. Oh, if we can... I should have done that earlier. We have no manpower right now. Not able to deploy any troops. That's a cavalry division. If you can't push out, you're actually bad. Okay. So, let's go. Pushing out hard this way so we can turn around and go to Crimea, where they have a lot of divisions for some reason. Once we get Crimea, we can safely push out. And I don't think the UK will launch any naval invasions yet until the US joins the war and they feel more comfortable, I think. Allies need to get Sevastopol. Like now. Yeah, they are not doing a good job. There's only one division there. I don't know what they're doing. Oh. They actually got Crimea. Good job, Romania and Bulgaria. Alright. So we can just add more things here. Let's go trade interdiction. Then we'll do unrestricted submarine warfare. When our navy comes out, it's going to be sight to see. Winning a 1v2 here. Wait till the rest of our guys get in. This is going to be a bloodbath. Once we get that encirclement. Got the new submarines as well. And we'll start working on the battle cruisers. Because we are making some, right? No, we are not. Okay, that's fine. Oh, we got a nice little bucket here. Don't know how, but we did it. Got our encirclement. There we go. Here. Don't be stupid. Just go. Oh my. Guess we'll research a carrier even though we don't need to. It's just. Oh. I like cruisers now. We got a new one. This is a better model. Oh no. Our guys got encircled and Oh crap, they are pushing out hard. They might just block us off here, which is not good at all. Whose order is this? Okay, no, I don't know what to do. We deploy some green divisions, right? Because, you know, it just makes sense. Or no, why don't I assign you to hold this part of the line? Cause hopefully our divisions can rush in soon. They are on their way. There we go. Yeah, we lost those divisions. We can't do much there, but now we can do the aircraft design or not. We'll work on aircraft soon enough. Stop attacking my boys. Yeah. Exactly. Oh boy. That is not good. Alright, so now we are here in the Colossus where we will try and make a stand and hopefully take them out. So yeah, this is how the world looks. And I'll see you guys next time. Is Canada a free state? What on earth? Huh. Canada is now a free state. No longer a dominion. The British decided to let them go. That is interesting. But anyways, if you like the video, make sure you give it a like. Subscribe. Really helps out. And, oh my god, the British have no divisions left. That is hilarious. So yeah. Thank you guys for watching this the entire way. And hopefully, next time we come back, we'll take out whatever's left of the Allies and the Soviets.